Marketing helped you in your, other than the confidence part, has it helped you in your music in any way?
Yes, because mm-hmm. I'm using my marketing, like what mm-hmm. I'm learning.
Yeah.
Because music is a product.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm how to push my product.
Yeah.
So this is, I'm using actually my school,
mm-hmm.
My school knowledge. And even, you know, when I go to Instagram, you know, a lot of influences of people, you know, that I actually appreciate a lot. Mm-hmm. I learn from them and I use the same to push my music. It's very important because mm-hmm. what those big companies are doing out there is
yeah.
just marketing.
Yes.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. And you just combine the two and
yeah.
you don't need other. Do you need a team to do marketing for you? Or do
honestly,
you have a team?
Honestly, I have, but mm-hmm. they are family.
Mm-hmm.
Like, all of them are my brothers. Like, we are crazy.
Uh-huh.
We do everything together.
Yeah.
Like, if my brother has something, uh-huh. I'm there for him.
Uh-huh.
If I have something, they are there for me.
Yes.
So that's what we do. I think right now,
mm-hmm.
I don't need a team.
Mm-hmm.
But when I grow bigger, whether mm-hmm. we like it or not,
you need
bigger,
team.
I need a team. Yeah.
Despite the fact that you have studied marketing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because you can't do everything by
yeah,
yourself.
It's
you
true.
Can't be on social media,
mm-hmm.
be on stage,
mm-hmm.
tweet about yourself. Mm-hmm. And no, you can't do that.
Uh-huh, you can't do it. It's impossible.
Yeah.
And, you know, most people think that
yeah.
when you're an artist, you don't need to go to school or study anything. What do you think about that?
It's a big lie.
It's a big lie. Please yeah. speak to those children out there who are watching right now.
It's a big lie. Mm-hmm. It's a big lie because you need that basic.
Mm-hmm.
You need that basic knowledge
yes.
for you to get there.
Because
mm-hmm. you can have, you know, you can have all the money and all the fame, but then you still have to do business with some people.
Mm-hmm.
And when you get in some, you know, kind of room and people have masters, people have bachelor degrees, people
mm-hmm.
have, you know, PhDs, yeah, you still have the money, but the knowledge, you don't have the knowledge.
Zero.
Because some people right now, they have the money, and they be like, okay, now I think I need to go back to school.
Mm-hmm.
Because when you have, you know, when you have conscious discussion with mm-hmm. some people, be like, oof, bro, I'm so, you know, I'm
about.
So back there. I have to, you know, I have to catch up.
I need to upgrade.
Yes. So that's, you know, it's important. It's,
uh-huh.
it's still important.
Uh-huh.
You need that basic knowledge.
Yeah. Mm. So let's get into your music.
Yeah.
How did you get into music and why and how has it been for you so far?
Actually, okay. How,
mm-hmm.
you know, it's actually been difficult.
Yeah.
Because, you know, it's the it's mm-hmm. music industry, you know. You can, today some people come today, they pop. Some people take, you know, few years to pop. And for me, it's been difficult, but I just embrace
mm-hmm.
the hustle and embrace the struggle. Because, you know, I believe, you know, it's kind of preparing me to something greater. And how it started, my sister is a singer as
mm-hmm.
well. She sings, she does Rumba music.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Rumba music.
Yeah,
in
Rumba.
Kenya or in?
No, in France. Yeah. She's in France, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So she does Rumba music. And when we were little, we used to, you know, our parents used to have those, you know, big tape,
mm-hmm.
you know, radio in their room.
Yeah.
Yeah, only their room. So while we had tapes, but not the radio.
Uh-huh.
So we had to sneak in,
yeah, and
play some songs. And, you know, back home we speak French. And they are, you know, like English was, you
mm-hmm.
know, it was like a nonsense to me. I was like, but I loved English songs, like
uh-huh.
Toni Braxton.
Yeah.
Especially.
Uh-huh.
I loved her so much. Like, we used to listen to our songs and lip sing. Like,
mm-hmm.
we didn't understand nothing.
Yeah.
But, you know,
you're
we
just
tried.
Singing along.
Yes,
uh-huh.
we tried. And we started from there. And actually, after that, I was dancing as well.
Because
mm-hmm. I'm a dancer.
Yeah.
And I was like, okay. Dancing, it's good,
mm-hmm.
but then, you know, the music part, the singing
mm-hmm.
part,
it's
and
better.
The rapping part, you know, took over.
Yeah.
And I had, you know, I had to just do
uh-huh,
uh-huh. Yeah.
So your sister decided to go the Rumba way and decided to go the rap way.
Yeah.
Why rap specifically, considering that you love Toni Braxton? It doesn't make sense.
Okay, rapping,
uh-huh.
actually I rap and sing as
yeah.
well. The
okay.
singing, I think I took it from her.
Uh-huh.
But the rapping, I think I took it from my side,
mm-hmm.
you know, my experience
mm-hmm.
on my own. And also my brothers be like, okay, you are a better singer than a rapper. I'm like, bro, I don't know. I don't know, you know, it's
uh-huh.
just music because I love music.
Yeah.
Because when you tell me music,
mm-hmm.
music is so broad.
Mm.
I can't just limit myself to like one genre, you know,
yeah,
like
true.
Hip-hop
mm-hmm.
or I just rap.
Mm-hmm.
Like, no.
Mm-hmm. You have to be versatile and do
yeah.
a bit of everything.
Yeah, it's, you know, this is just like a record label
mm-hmm.
thing.
Mm-hmm.
They want you to be there,
mm-hmm.
put you in a spot and like, this is where you belong.
Yes,
I
don't want that.
Yeah, no.
You were in a group before. right?
A group, mm-hmm. yeah. Mm-hmm. I was in a group. I created a group when uh-huh. I was in high school.
Yeah.
It was TS Boys. Uh-huh. That was the name of the group. And actually, we did it for the ladies, though. Yeah.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Yeah, we did it for the ladies. And yes, we got ladies after that.
Mm-hmm. You did?
Yes. Yeah, I have to be honest. We had ladies
Mission
after that.
Mission achieved.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. But then I think all of them stopped. I'm the only one who's, you know, still doing it. Uh-huh. All of them stopped. Uh-huh. All of them.
Uh-huh. So, would you be in a group right now?
No.
Why not?
Nah, I don't believe in groups.
Why?
Because my creativity is...
It's limited.
It's not limited. Uh-huh. It's way above some, you know, okay. some people's creativity. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. And I can wake up today and write 3 songs.
Mm-hmm.
I can wake up tomorrow 5, or I can wake up and write 0.
Mm-hmm.
So I think groups kind of limit you. You know, whatever you want to do, you have to do it within what you know. Yes. What uh-huh. you want to do.
You have to come together. All of
you have
of
to come
you.
Together. Yeah. Limit yourself. You can't do anything on your own. Mm-hmm. And I know I cannot. Mm-hmm. The groups are and no goes on for me.
So in Kenya,
yeah.
Which rapper would you like to work with?
Papa Jones.
Papa Jones. Yeah. So why Papa Jones?
Because he has the vibe mm-hmm. and the energy. I saw him perform on stage mm-hmm. twice.
Mm-hmm.
Once was at Memphis, mm-hmm. Memphis Club, and mm-hmm. the second one was at when Tanasha came.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Which other, what about internationally? Which rapper would you like to
rap with? Mm-hmm. Internationally, I see J. Cole.
Mm-hmm.
I see J. Cole. I see Kendrick Lamar.
Mm-hmm.
I see, what's his name? Oh, there are so many. Even the ASAP Mob, actually, yeah. the whole thing, mm-hmm. the whole group. Yeah.
Okay, interesting. Drake, what about
Drake
singers?
Is.
He tops the charts.
Yeah, Drake okay. is way okay. over there. Like, you can't touch him.
What about singers? Which singer would you like to work with?
Chris
Here
Brown.
Here and internationally.
Internationally, Chris Brown first.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Chris Brown first. I can go to Jason Derulo. Mm-hmm. I can even. What do you call it? For ladies, I see the Queen
mm-hmm.
B,
mm-hmm.
Queen B, Rihanna. But you know, those are big things, and you know, still in the dreams, but mm-hmm. we're working towards that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
As we wind up, mm-hmm. let's talk about the song that you brought us today, About Her.
About Her, mm-hmm. actually, About Her is a song that I made, and it basically talks about. I'm about to do great things.
Mm-hmm.
I'm about to grow big. Mm-hmm. I'm about to do, you know, go where those people, you know, many people that didn't believe in me thought I would go.
Yeah, yeah.
So About is basically that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, interesting.
But I released the latest one uh-huh. called I'm the Joke.
Mm-hmm. I'm the Joke, okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'm the Joke.
This why is the Joke?
I'm the Joke because I took it from, you said the movie Batman, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
The Joker.
Yeah.
Whatever he does, it's very serious.
Yes.
But then he laughs about it.
Mm-hmm.
And people be like, you know, he's mm-hmm. a joke because he's serious.
Yeah.
But then when, you know, when he's performing, people are not
taking him seriously. Yes, true.
Yeah, so uh-huh. it's basically what I'm doing.
Okay.
I'm enjoying myself.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's music. You're mm-hmm. supposed to enjoy yourself.
Yeah.
I'm enjoying myself, but people be like, he's joking. Wait and see.
Okay, so where can people find your music if they wanted to work with you?
Yeah.
How can they get to you?
Actually, you can go to my Instagram, text me personally, I'll respond like mm-hmm. quick. Instagram, Hybrid236,
mm-hmm.
you go to YouTube, Hybrid236, Facebook, the same thing, Twitter, YB Hybrid.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right, so thank you so much for coming through.
Thank you very much.
We hope to see you more.
Yes,
maybe after
of course, because I told you I'll be the next big thing in Africa.
Yes, we're waiting for that. We are looking forward to that.
Thank you.
And may all your dreams are valid, by the way. I'm waiting for that collab with Papa Jones.
Yeah,
we support local talent.
Yeah.
Yes, and we hope to see you more.
Thank you very
much.
Thank you so much.
We're about to play Hybrid song. I don't know if it's About Her or I'm a Joke.
I'm the Joke.
We'll surprise you.